Paul at Terranea, is that right? And you spoke to him?
I had to meet him. I had to touch his hand because I'm a dancer. I had to touch his. I parked myself right in the front row, sat there, and had to. I got to meet this guy. You don't remember that? I worked my way through. All those people were shaking his hand everywhere. I worked my way through, and I said, "I just have to meet you." I'm like a groupie, you know. His hands like silk. So I call them silky fingers because they're so beautiful. So then I went. I sat back down, and David Benoit came up to sing, and David went on and on about Paul being his mentor, and that he used to see Paul at the Velvet
Turtle.
Right? Redondo Beach somewhere. And I went home and searched the internet, and there had just been an article done by someone by the local newspaper magazine, and Paul came up and it mentioned that Annette was a vocal teacher, his wife. So I went in the city, played at Terranea, and so 6:30 I showed up over at Terranea, right? And there were a bunch of singers out, and we all were listening intently to Paul, and he took a break, and I went,
"Can you give me my
card to your wife, please?" "I'll do that. I love Paul." So I think Paul discovered me, and Annette confirmed it. "I'll do that."
And I have to say that this is someone who said, I don't really know if I can sing. I said, "Well, what do you want to sing?" She said, "Well, I'll sing the man I love, you know." And she sang a couple of measures, and I went, "You don't think you know how to
do it." You might not. It's cool. Don't worry.
So, in my view, she has an enormous talent for singing and a brilliant future. I think she's unique in her uniqueness and very interesting, and I think she's just quite wonderful. Besides, she does table setting.
I can also make a mean meatloaf, right? Meatloaf, I can do.
And she's a great cook.
To me.